Oh God, what did I do now?
Wesker! Barry! Help!
Jill! You in there?
Barry? Get me out of here! The door's jammed!
Stand back! Grab my hand!
Barry!
That was a close one. A second late, you would have fit nicely into a sandwich.
Really? Thanks. But Barry, didn't you say you were going back to the dining room to find other clues? I'm glad and all, but why are you here?
I just had something I wanted to check. Anyway, we should get back to searching for Wesker and Chris.
Thanks, Barry. I owe you one.
Don't mention it.
Barry.
Jill, got any good news?
Other than I'm still alive in this madhouse? No.
Can't say it's much safer here either. We'd better secure our escape route first. There's gotta be a back door somewhere.
All right then, let's split up again.
Hey, hold on a sec. Look what I've found.
What?
A can of fizz. It's sure to yellow and mellow those things. It's yours. Hopefully you won't have to use it.
What about you?
Oh, don't worry. I like the buddy system we have here.
I see. Thanks. I'll take it.
See you later.
Ciao.